Hola America, my name is Papito, and I'm in living this farm, and in this farm, I dress the cows because they need a little bit of extra motivation for when it's time for mating season. And sometimes it's hard, I have to run up. But either way, Pato, I get it done. But my main dream is to go to America, so I can sell some tacos. I've tried to go to the border multiple times, but hasn't worked out.
Tú puedes coger los macarons, ya en el te pido no llores. En el Mercedes-Benz solo suena mi canción. Compré parte Philip y tengo oro todo el Rolex. Si me paro en el club, me cuitan los matones. Yeah, tengo control, tengo lo que supone. Navegando yo voy, ahora sobran cupones. Yeah, se subió al rol, si aún no me sé ni su nombre. Creo que se enamoró por la forma en que lo pone. Soy de Buenos Aires y extraño con cojones. Hay gente que envidia pero no le come. Perdido dentro del Lambo tiene mucho voto.
I even tried asking some family for help to escape. Come on, Jessica, let's go. Let's go to America. They got big dick nigga over there.
You know I get dick from your nigga, Jose.
Come on.
Hey, Pablo. Hey, how about America?
Come on, AC. If you're not here to suck my dick, then leave. Okay. I know someone who would definitely come. Let's go check her out.
Jose, my best friend. Let's go to America. They got white beaches, Mexican beaches. We can sell tacos with cream cheese.
America full of Negroes! I don't want Negroes!
Fine then, I go myself. Since I do the documentary, America, pay my ticket, go to America. So now I could go to America. For free, not jumping borders. I must be popular in America. They give me nicknames like Spick. They ask me if I'm worried about Trump. Who's Trump? But it's hard to get a job. That's my main problem.
Hey, you guys hiding?
Get out of here, you Spick!
Then I realized I came to America to sell tacos, so I get a taco truck.
Yay! I got this bad boy, the bomb tacos, because on the internet I saw someone named LeBron James say something about Taco Tuesday.
Thought I forgot about y'all last week.
Never!
Cause it's Taco.
It is hard driving in America. These Americans are stupid.
You too, huh?
Ah, look, potential customers ready to buy my tacos. I'm going to pull up and ask them, like, do you want taco?
Hey, y'all got tacos?
Y'all got Kool-Aid tacos?
Come on,
nah, my booty hole hurt.
No tacos? Y'all want tacos?
Nah, we good, Mexico. We good.
Fuck you then.
Ah, ese, look. Yeah, so many people like nuts in a ball sack. Yeah, I'm gonna go ask them if they want some tacos. Cause it's the Taco Tuesday! Yay!
Hey, pesas, you want some tacos? No? Okay.
Hey, amigos, you want some tacos, ese? Come on, free
tacos. Nah, we don't want no tacos.
It costs money, but for you, free.
Nah, no tacos.
I know y'all Mexican.
Hey, nigga, I said no tacos.
Hey!
Back the fuck up.
Why you don't touch me like that? I get America on you. I do
documentary. Alright, I'm about to sell this shit, yo.
Sheesh, who knew America could be so rude? Hold up, I have a plan. Let's go.
Te subes si no es first class. La baby no bebe si no es champagne. Con cuerpo así que va a competir. You got.
So my plan is to go to my uncle. He has the best tacos in Babadosa, and I'm going to ask him for a secret recipe. Let's go. It might be a far trip to take, but I will take it for my tacos to work.
Nueva de paquete sin kilometraje. Explotando tu BMW.
After a long drive in America, we finally made it to Babadoso, my uncle's house. Let's go get this taco sauce.
Hola, barrigas. Cosa mucho en la niega. Así que ella, corrigo.
Oye, pues, yo sí, yo me voy a ver.
Para que se, que te diga, que te diga, ganga, 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 ganga,
eso, sos. Que yo me.
Dime, pues, yo me voy a ver.
Mira, solo de la 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 pop 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 pop.
Y ya no, ya. Che, que la vivo, niña mía. Ay, que sí. Gracias.
Y vos, eso, de nada. Y eso, yo.
Hey, Patos, I want some tacos.
That kind of rhyme.
Homie, I wonder why your dick tastes like my girl pussy. Hold on, wait, Holmes. I think somebody trying to sell me some tacos over here.
Do you want some tacos or my newly special sauce?
You don't want tacos. Maybe my friends in the back want tacos. Go get some for my friends.
Okay, amigo. First customers.
So how it taste, amigos?
This joint kind of tastes like nut.
I like it.
Yeah, me too. You should take it across the world. Call this joint Taco Bell.
Nah, Holmes. That joint taken. Call it Chipotle.
Nah, that joint taken. Call it Burger King. Burger King. Yeah, Burger
this
King.
This is nah. I call it Le Bom. Le Bom tacos.
Nigga, that sound like La Bum. Nigga, that La Bum trash shit.
At the end of America, they rated 10 out of 10. And I am so happy to say that this is a good taco and it'll go on for forever. Let's go. Let's get out of here now.
They took my baby? No!
No, it can't be, no.
Oh my, Le Bom!